Barbara.
I'm Romy, and we're the newest faces of Pen Shop's newest line.
And we're gonna try to do this chalk challenge and guess the words. So let's do it.
Batak. I think it sounds like rib body.
She knew it. She was starting.
I knew that.
That's
word.
That's the only one that we know.
Lais has a batak.
And Rami as well has a batak.
Añade?
Añade.
It's almost Italian.
Añade. No, I don't know.
Somewhere? Anywhere? Whatever.
Way far away.
So you say, Añade last night?
I ate a cake.
Yeah, right.
Momshi.
Momshi. It's like a cute word for your mom.
Momshi.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, momshi.
Momshi. What is momshi? It's girl. Girl. Oh, I know this one.
Cute girl.
Like buddy.
Bestie.
Yes.
You're my momshi.
Oh.
I was about to say the same.
Joa. Joa.
Joa. Sounds like.
What is Joa?
Hey you.
I don't know. No idea. It's Joa. It's almost like a name, like a person's name. I don't know.
Joa. Could be cute.
How is your Joa? Is he here?
Yes, my Joa is here.
Keddy.
Keddy.
Keddy. Keddy is like a kitty keddy.
I have no idea what that means.
So I say, I like this dress.
Keddy. I agree. That's it?
Yeah.
That's an easy word.
Bet. I bet. I don't know.
I love it.
I love it. I bet. I mean, it's almost kind of not the same. But
yeah.
I bet your pink outfit.
I bet beauty pop by passion.
There you go. Kikai.
Kikai. Kikai. Hey you.
Hi.
No.
Oh.
No. Close?
No.
No.
Tell us.
Oh. I'm a kikai.
Yes, you are.
So one of my favorite kikai essentials is, of course, my Legally Nudes lipstick from Beauty Pop by Pen Shop.
Am I the wild child? No, it fits me.
Yes.
There you go.